Welcome back to part 6 of Let's Play Mega Man 3. So, looks like it's time to finally face off Break Man for good.
Oh no! Right after we receive the last element, Dr. Wily ran off with Gamma!
Well, looks like we gotta face off Dr. Wily for the third time. And this is basically one of the easiest castles in probably the entire classic Mega Man series. Or probably the whole Mega Man history,
Thank you.
Well, looks like we're finding the yellow devil again. But at least we have E tanks, or energy tanks. Yellow Devil is down. Well, that was the boss rush, but now it's time to face off Dr. Wily. Well, damn, it was a fake. And we got 6 energy tanks, so we should be good for this fight. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Gamma, the peacekeeping robot that was corrupted by Dr. Wily. And we gotta stop him. Or stop it. Well, I know that his top spin is his weakness, but that's kind of too easy for me, so I'll just use Search Snake because that's also his weakness. Dr. Wily is begging for forgiveness again. What? The place is crashing down? Well, crumbling down? Wait. Where is Dr. Wily? Oh no. Too late. I wonder what was that? Well, here comes the epilogue. Mega Man, you've regained consciousness. I found you lying here when I arrived. I wonder who brought you here. This whistle. It must be Protoman. And for those who don't know, Protoman is Mega Man slash Rock's older brother. And yeah, he was built before Mega Man, Rock and Roll. So yeah. And he just left Dr. Light because he heard that his power core was being replaced and he didn't really want that, so he just left him. So yeah, he's pretty much a rogue robot for now. And also, in Japanese, his other name is Blues, because music reference. But that was Mega Man 3, and hopefully you enjoyed this gameplay, and I would see you in the next video where we'll be playing Mega Man 4.